Welcome. Before we begin, here's a brief overview of what you're about to experience. Our stand is equipped with a BlackTrax system integrated with five other major key players in technology. These technologies handle lighting, media and projection, immersive audio, broadcast cameras, and augmented reality. For this demo, we are using 12 BlackTrax sensors hung from truss. Six sensors are dedicated to track the stage and six to track the stand. The BlackTrax sensors are infrared cameras that will be looking for our tracking beacons. Each regular beacon has up to three tracking infrared LEDs called stringers. Many beacons have only one IR LED. All LEDs pulse with unique patterns, each with their own unique ID. Beacons can be placed on objects, moving scenery, and people. We call them trackables. A trackable can be outfitted with one or more beacon or mini beacon communicating positional data at all times. Stringers can be tracked individually or together. Don't worry, if the sensors lose sight of one stringer, BlackTrax will continue tracking any other visible stringers, gathering their positional data in 3D space. BlackTrax is the most reliable, intelligent, predictive, real-time tracking system with endless possibilities. Now that you're up to speed, let's move on to more exciting things. The dancers' movements are tracked by BlackTrax. Using the fixture profile from WYSIWYG, BlackTrax is able to pan, tilt, zoom, and control the iris of any moving lights in the rig. BlackTrax merges with DMX nodes downstream of the lighting consoles. All consoles are compatible with BlackTrax, and they maintain control over color, gobos, prism, and other parameters. Using the WYSIWYG file, virtual location called zones can be created to trigger pre-programmed behaviors such as turning fixtures on or off when a trackable moves in and out of a zone. Zones can also be dynamic. When a zone is dynamic, it moves with the trackable. With this, you can automate behaviors based on trackables interacting with other trackables, wherever they are, within the same space. In addition to traditional lighting, BlackTrax enables projected virtual lighting. By sending BlackTrax's position information to third-party media servers, such as disguised media servers, it is possible to light a subject with projectors. Using projectors as key lighting, it is possible to dynamically adjust the virtual light's color, size, shape, and the image itself. The virtual light is mapped to the trackable. Where the trackable moves, the virtual light will follow. When you combine the advantages of dynamic projection with the flexibility of BlackTrax positional tracking, there's no end to the possibilities. Connect BlackTrax to an immersive audio system, such as L-Acoustic L-ISA system, to dynamically control audio delivery to the audience. As the trackable moves around the space, the positional information is sent to the audio system, which sends signals to the appropriate speakers. The audience experience is more natural, more personal, when sounds seem to be generated from the talent and their exact location. Traditional speaker setups rely solely on each side of the stage. By combining BlackTrax with real-time rendering solutions like Notch VFX, content is generated and altered in real time based on the trackable's position. The content follows the trackable stringers, creating a trailing effect wherever the trackable goes. Content doesn't need to be pre-rendered, and the talent is not required to follow a specified path. It is also possible to trigger effects thanks to the information Notch receives from the trackables. Content can be manipulated based on the position of the trackables or relative to other objects in the space. The possibilities are endless. Real-time content can be dynamically affected in other ways, such as velocity and acceleration. As the trackable speeds up, the content speeds up. If movement slows down, the content slows down. it is important to have relative content, allowing the production to be tightly cued and feel more natural. BlackTrax's position can be communicated to robotic cameras, such as Panasonic PTZ cameras. This allows automated cameras to follow the trackable in real time without an operator. By calibrating where the PTZ is located and knowing the position of the trackable, that information is sent to real-time content solutions and media servers. This allows the creation of augmented reality content to be combined with the camera's footage and seamless integrate real with virtual objects. These objects can be manipulated via other trackables or elements in the virtual environment. Three BlackTrax stringers generate orientation information and then use this to correctly align the virtual object. Rotating the trackable will rotate the virtual object in space. By combining all elements into one cohesive production, BlackTrax is the driving force between all these elements. Automated and virtual lighting, immersive audio, real-time content manipulation, robotic cameras, and augmented reality are all possible thanks to the positional data generated by BlackTrax. Now, immerse yourself in endless possibilities and enjoy the show.